Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to use bookmarks in Word for Mac. Bookmarks can be used as standard placeholders or used to create links from one part of the document to another. First, we'll create a bookmark. Then we'll view the bookmark symbol in the text. Next, we'll move to or jump to the bookmark. We'll also create links from other places in the document to the bookmark. Finally, we'll delete the bookmark and associated links. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps also apply to the recent non-subscription versions of the software. If you're on a PC, please see this tutorial's companion video, which will be linked below. To begin, place your cursor in front of the text you want to bookmark, or select the object, such as an image, table, or chart you want to bookmark. Next, select the Insert tab, followed by Bookmark. When the Bookmark dialog box appears, enter a name without spaces or symbols into the Bookmark Name text box. Note that while you can't use spaces, you can include underscores if you would like to use two words, such as product description. Lastly, select the Add button. Your newly created bookmark will be inserted into your text. However, you may not be able to see it because bookmarks are set to be invisible by default. In the following section, we'll look at how to make bookmark symbols visible. To view your bookmark symbol, select the Word menu, followed by Preferences from the drop-down menu. When the Word Preferences dialog box appears, select View, and then select Bookmarks, and close the dialog box. Your bookmark should now appear as a large I-beam next to the text. Bookmarks don't appear in the navigation pane. However, we can move to or jump to them in two different ways. To use the first method, select the Insert tab, and then select Bookmark. When the Bookmark dialog box appears, select the bookmark from the list, and then select the Go To button and the Close button. To use the second method, select the Edit menu, followed by Find from the drop-down menu, and Go To from the submenu. When the Find and Replace dialog box appears, select Bookmark in the Go To What menu, and then select the bookmark from the Enter Bookmark Name menu. Finally, select the Go To button and the Close button. If you prefer keyboard shortcuts, note that you can also use Option Command G to open the Go To tab directly in the Find and Replace dialog box. Once you've created your bookmark, you can create links, also called hyperlinks, from other places in the document to that bookmark. To begin, select and then Control-click the text or image where you want to insert the link. Next, select Hyperlink from the shortcut menu. When the Insert Hyperlink dialog box appears, select This Document, and then select the bookmark in the Select a Place in this Document menu. If you would like, you can now add a screen tip, which is a short description that appears when the reader hovers their pointer over the link. To do so, select the Screen Tip button, and then enter the description into the text box in the Screen Tip dialog box, and select the OK button. Finally, select the OK button in the Insert Hyperlink dialog box. The link should now be connected to the bookmark. To delete a bookmark, select the Insert tab and Bookmark. Next, select the bookmark in the Bookmark dialog box, and then select the Delete button and the Close button. To delete a link connected to your bookmark or any other link in your document, Control-click the link, and then select Hyperlink and Remove Hyperlink. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Word for Mac, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to use AutoText in Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.